True or false? You know I love trivia.
True.
See? Mm-hmm. I love it so much that we're going to share one with you right now. Did you know that real honey from ancient lands did not come from bees? It actually came from dates.
I did not know
How
that.
How about that?
That's
I didn't know that
really
either.
Good.
I think that's cool.
All right, here to tell us about the world's first cream liqueur made with date honey is Justin, and he's the founder of Milk and Honey. This is so exciting to see you.
Thank you so much for letting me be here.
Yeah.
So first I want to say good morning. And I'm Justin, I'm founder of Milk and Honey, and we've got something really special today.
Love it.
See, and I can't wait to taste it because I'm still just getting over how awesome your bottle looks. And I'm thinking it looks like
sweet.
Such a great gift idea. So let's talk a little bit about what this is and why it's so wonderful.
It.
Wonderful. So most people don't know the real honey, the ancient land of milk and honey, didn't come from bees. It came from dates. It was date honey from the fruit of the palm. So we import the date honey from the Sea of Galilee. We blend it for 24 hours with real cream and grain spirits. It's all natural, and it has 30% less sugar than the typical cream liqueur.
Oh, wow.
Really?
Okay.
It has less sugar than the typical. Okay, so should we go ahead and taste it? Is it time?
Yeah,
this is just straight up, right?
Straight up, get into it. And milk and honey is really delicious on the rocks.
Oh, wow, that's good. There's not even rocks in here, and this is fantastic.
That is delicious.
It's like, you know what this is kind of like? It's like the best, like, cereal milk. Like flavor in the world. It's so creamy and smooth. Like, this is delicious.
It is. And you know, so often people as a hostess gift will bring a bottle of wine. And we even said it a second ago.
It's really good.
Skip the boring wine and go with something like this. You can
that
still
people
put it
talk
in
about.
The fun bags. People will be talking about this for a long time.
Yeah, it's really delicious. And we're a local brand. We're based in Sherman Park. And I just want to say to all the people in Sherman Park, we had a lot of love and blessing from a lot of our neighbors, and the product development took 3 years from the idea to actually get in the bottle.
That's fantastic.
It's really beautiful.
Yeah, tell us about what we're looking at here, because this is an example. They're the bottles that you're seeing here on our counter.
So what this is a recipe card for milk and honey. And the beauty about milk and honey is it's amazing on ice, and it's absolutely magic in the mix. And you can mix it with basically any type of spirit. We call it the recipe from heaven. 3 parts milk and honey, 1 part your favorite spirit, and milk and honey makes a great spirit shine.
Give us a few examples, if you would.
So some of the favorites of people, like to mix it with vodka. We call that drink the Cloud 9. So you can mix it with vodka straight up or flavored vodka, like a peach vodka or a coffee vodka.
Yeah,
that would be really good.
There's really great.
Peaches and cream.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. And there's great shooters. Like, we have one called the H-Bomb, which is with the Jägermeister, and it just turns Jägermeister into just the yummiest cream liqueur.
Huh.
People like to mix it with cognac. We have a drink called the Hennessy Ice Cream that people like to mix it with Hennessy. It goes all around the place with bourbon called the Smooth Operator.
Okay.
And it's really fun. And the whole idea of milk and honey is we call it love and blessing in a bottle. So it's all about good energy, good times, and just being with people you love.
Oh, I like that. You brought a back bar for us. So are you going to mix something up?
I sure did. So, you know, you all can choose. And here's the back bar. And whatever you like to
choose
mix it with.
Tiff.
I reckon, you know, it is the morning, so maybe a coffee vodka.
Will go with this. We we were actually at Central Standard last night, so I'm all about coffee vodka.
Yeah. Okay, so I will tell you, it's so easy to mix up milk and honey. So if you could open that, and all you have to do,
so just a little ice,
is take a little ice, and this is a stirring cup, but you can do this right
in,
you can do this right inside, you know, inside the glass. Obviously, just put a splash of one.
So
and
you just
doing
mentioned three
two,
parts, right?
Three milk and honey.
Okay.
And then
3 parts delicious.
Okay. 3 parts and then just 1 part of this coffee
3
vodka.
3 parts good, 1 part naughty.
Okay. Yeah. And then
just like us.
Just 1, 2, just have to stir it up just really, you know, really gently.
So real nice and light.
See, I like how easy it is to make it an incredible cocktail.
Mm-hmm.
It is really easy. And like a lot of the times we hear from people, they can never, the cocktails they make at home never taste like they do in the store or at the bar. And the nice thing about milk and honey is it does. And see there
see,
you
that's
go.
Great.
Really, really easy.
You got to taste
it's
100%
really,
natural.
Really smooth. Yep,
I like that.
It's 100% all natural.
Thank you so much.
And so there you go. That's a coffee cloud 9.
Oh my gosh. And this is like the perfect mix.
That
I thought it was
so yummy.
I didn't know if we'd really taste the coffee in here. This is the right mixture.
It's phenomenal.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and you have such cute names for all of them. So people can they find all those different recipes so that they know what to mix it with if they want to try something a little different or not just have it straight up?
Absolutely.
Like what we're looking
at? Absolutely. All they have to do is go to realmilkandhoney.com, realmilkandhoney.com, Everything is there. Recipes, where to buy, story about the bottle, story about
local.
The brand. Yeah, it's really cool, and Milwaukee's been great. We've, you know, people showing us a lot of love.
I'm gonna read some of the stores where people can find Milk and Honey, because people watching are gonna be like, I wanna get that instead of a bottle of wine.
Just trust us, too. This is very good. You're gonna love it. You're gonna try it, you're gonna love it.
Taste it for yourself. All right, here's a list of some of the stores where people can find it. Sendix, Ray's, Otto's, Discount, Festival, Woodman's, and many more. Go to this website. It's realmilkandhoney.com to find out more. But it's at all of those stores. You can find all the great recipes if you visit online. That card that we showed people with all the cute names for different cocktails
you can
mix up.
This can replace like any cream mixer you've ever fallen in love with. This is really good.
Yeah, it's delicious. Really.
I didn't know what it was going to take. This is phenomenal.
Usually when we're drinking alcohol, our producer's like, stop drinking. She hasn't said that today.
And people know when we take more than one drink, it's good.
Yeah, absolutely. This is super fun, and what a great gift for the holidays. A great stocking stuffer, too.
Oh, my gosh. Well, the thing is, the packaging is just so beautiful.
It is really beautiful.
So you just have to wrap it in some red wrapping paper, and they open up, and people are going to be like, what is this?
It's beautiful.
And it just tastes so good.
Mm-hmm.
So it is a wonderful gift.
So just question, because you brought these boxes, do you buy them singular or in a box?
Oh, you can buy them, you can buy them by bottles in the liquor stores, but if you ask if they have a case, it's also a great gift for, say for example, you have a business and you want to give an employee gift, or you want to give a gift to a bunch of people. It's just really just a wonderful thing to give to people.
It's great, Justin.
Love
Thanks
it.
So much for being here.
Thank
you
much
so much.
Love it. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Yeah, what a great
Shop
product.
Shop local, right?